The Rock Island Line is an American folk song from the 1920s.
The song is about Chicago Pacific and Rock Island's railroads.
The song's rhythms sound like a train traveling on a track.
Our last song tonight is called The Pirate Story.
The text is from a poem by Robert Louis Stevenson.
The poem is about a group of children playing make-believe and pretending to be pirates.
Three of us are floating in the mag of mind, the stream. Three of us. The Weatherman is a sea shanty about sailors trying to capture a whale.
It was written in the 1860s in New Zealand.
I'm sorry you don't like the song.
Once was a ship that put to sea. The name of the ship was a Billy of Tea. The winds blew up her bows and down. Below my Billy boys blow. Soon may the weatherman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tugging is done, we'll take our leave and go. She had not been 2 weeks from shore, but down on her a wreck lay poor. The captain called all hands and swore he'd take that whale in tow. Sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tugging is done, we'll take our leave and go. Before the boat had hit the water, the whale sail came up and caught her. All hands to the side harpooned and caught her. She dived down below. Soon may the weatherman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tugging is done, we'll take our leave and go. No line was cut, no whale was freed. The captain's mind was not on green.
Wade in the Water is an African-American spiritual.
The lyrics were used as codes to help slaves flee to the North where they could be free.
For example, Harriet Tubman used the song Wade in the Water to tell escaping slaves to get off the trail and into the water to make sure the dog slave catchers couldn't sniff out the trail.
Wade in the water, children. Wade in the water.
You Will Be Found is from a Broadway musical, Dear Evan Hansen.
The lyrics often offer an empowering message of hope, even when the dark comes crashing through, when you need a friend to carry you, when you're broken on the ground, you will be found.